God damn. Oh yeah, look at dude. You look like this guy looks like he would give you a ticket for jaywalking. This guy would give you a ticket for anything. You got some ice there? How much did that cost you?
It didn't cost me.
Did you steal? Did you steal that ice?
Yes, I did.
When did we see a big cock on the beach? Oh!
You can kiss my big fat ass.
Kiss my big fat ass.
You can kiss my big fat ass.
And I just want to let you know, you can kiss my big fat ass. Thank you.
We built a really huge dick on the beach, right by the shore. And I have experience doing that before, you know. I've had experience building a bigger one before. Oh.
Okay. No.
Oh my God. Crystal knows how to handle cocks. Okay.
Oh. Well, that was supposed to be a bit personal.
Crystal, what are you gonna say for yourself right now?
This is art, okay? This is art. If you don't appreciate that, that's on you.
Look at that shit, dude. Look at that shit, dude. What the? Are you stabbing the balls?
Oh my God.
He just stabbed the balls.
That's pubic hair.
That's pubic hair?
Wait,
is not.
Better.
What the fuck?
What was the inspiration for you to, the motivation for you to hand sculpt a huge cock on the beach? Like, what was the motivation behind
that? Several reasons, right?
Right.
First, I couldn't go in the water that much.
Right.
And it was really cold, so I was not going to get back in the water, so I had to do something aside
right.
from just sitting there and, you know, doing nothing, which is fine, but I didn't want to do that.
Yeah.
And second reason, I built a bigger one back in PR with my cousin, and I'm really close with my cousin, and that was a really wholesome, fun experience building that ginormous piece of structure on the sand.
Wow.
And third, I also did it because I know people are passing by, and I was correct. People did stop to take pictures and interact with us, and I really like social stuff, and I like interacting with people.
Right.
So that kind of like made me really happy, not because I made it, but because I got to talk with more people and then just like pointing it out and like having a small conversation before leaving. So that's fun. Yeah, that's basically why I did it. And also, I got to talk with Angie more. I do talk with Blake a lot, but I got to talk with Angie more, which I appreciate because I want to talk with more people other than you guys. And
oh, we're not good enough for you.
No, that's not what I'm. That is not what I'm saying.
For the record, that's
I just wanted to talk with more people of our class and bond with them more than I already have with you guys. So that was great. That was awesome. Like we just built, that's how we bonded. We built a cock on the sand and we bonded even more as a class. Like,
served up on a silver platter right now.
What? What are you talking about, dude?
Oh, go for it.
Served up on a platter? Are you talking about the cock?
Yeah.
Yes.
Bro, this is a weird shot.
I know.
It's kind of funny, though.